Some shining stars in Billings School District 2 were chosen today to receive Golden Apple Awards for their hard work and commitment to education.
Q2's Nick Lorenzo caught up with one Golden Apple winner whose musical talent draws students to class long before the first bell rings.
One of your teachers has won a Golden Apple Award this year.
It was a special day for one teacher at Castle Rock Middle School.
One of the finest human beings anyone has met.
The entire student body filled the gym to show their support for their school music director, Justin Engel.
Mr. Engel has about 132 students who volunteer to come into his jazz rock band, and they crowd. They're packed into his band room every week, and it's volunteer time. They come in at 7 in the morning.
This is a huge honor, and I just can't thank you enough.
Mr. Engel's dedication, combined with his ability to inspire and motivate students through music, made him a perfect candidate for this prestigious award.
He's one of those teachers who exemplifies everything that's best about education. He's phenomenal with the kids.
When I'm sitting there teaching and I look back and there's kids that are out in the hallway, I mean, they're literally sitting in chairs going out the door because we don't have room. It's a pretty awesome feeling.
Engel tells us he was shocked to learn that he was a Golden Apple Award winner.
Until they started reading it, this teacher has 171 students and blah, you know, and then it was like, whoa, what's...
But the biggest surprise was an unexpected visit from his mom.
You flew here from Florida? For this?
Castle Rock's faculty is honored to share this achievement with their beloved music director.
It's a reward that goes beyond a paycheck or anything else. It's an appreciation shown by the people who are his peers, the parents of his kids and his kids.
An exceptional educator who goes the extra mile to help students achieve greatness. In Billings with photographer Paul Humphrey, I'm Nikki Lorenzo for Montana's News Station.
Thank you, Nikki, and congratulations to all the Golden Apple Award winners. Here's a look at the winners this year. The list includes two elementary school teachers, an earth science instructor at senior high, a behavior management specialist, and a secretary at Meadowlark Elementary.
Congratulations to all of them.
Your management specialist,
awesome,
and a secretary.
District with so many talented staff members, that for them to pick me out as a recipient, as one of the recipients of a Golden Apple, makes it even more special.
Other Golden Apple Award recipients are Meadowlark Elementary School teacher Cindy Welch, Orchard Elementary teacher Tawana Robinson, Castle Rock Middle School teacher Justin Engel, Senior High teacher Larry McMullen, and Meadowlark Secretary Lynn Nolan. And this year's Billings Education Association Award recipients are Teacher of the Year is Sandy McCracken. She's an elementary school music teacher. And BEA Friend of Education Award goes to Gordon Marty Martinson for his dedication as an elementary volunteer. The Billings Chamber of Commerce started the Golden Apple and BEA Awards about 24 years ago. Sandy McCracken, she's an elementary school music